POC Network here at CES 2019. We're at a new booth here called AI Incorporated. And this is Alex and Andrew. How are you guys doing, gentlemen?
Excellent.
Cool. Now we have a new product here that's coming to the market soon. It's not ready yet. This is a robot vacuum. What's different? What are we looking at here that sets it apart from the competition?
So there's a lot of mechanical features and it's an excellent product as a whole, but the main thing that sets this product apart is the simultaneous localization and mapping, the software behind the product. And the way that it's been designed from the beginning is that it's a very modular and very lean system.
Okay.
And Andy, you want to talk a little bit more about the SLAM?
Yeah, absolutely. So that's really our core competency at AI Incorporated, is that the simultaneous localization and mapping software that allows that robot to traverse a room, go around an area one time, not cover the same area twice. And that's really what we're trying to bring to market. Not necessarily this product per se, but we're trying to bring that software into a space where more people can access it. We can build newer, more exciting products on it, like you see on the screen behind you.
Okay, so what you guys are focusing on is pretty much a robot vacuum with smarter AI. That is absolutely the biggest focus on this.
That's really like a prototype implementation of what we can do. So we said, let's start small, let's see what we can do. Robot vacuum cleaner, let's see what we can scale it up to be. Find someone we can work with, license our software, partner with, design services for. That's what we're trying to do here at CES.
Okay, and it's heavily modular in terms of, we were actually looking at this moment ago, all the different pieces on the bottom can easily come undone. Everything had its own little latch, and everything operates in a safe manner so it doesn't fall off on its own or anything.
Yeah.
That's fantastic. So it's not available yet. You're still getting your feet wet with everything. It's coming into the market soon. Do we have price points for these yet?
Too soon to say.
We can't talk about that yet.
Yeah,
so that's
exactly.
TBD, top secret information there. We promise we won't try to squeeze anything else out of you then. So for our viewers to learn more about these, where can they go?
AIincorporated.com.
AIincorporated.com.
Yes,
well, there you have it. So go check out AIincorporated.com, see what else you can learn about this as more information floods into the market. And we look forward to learning more when the time comes.
Absolutely.
Alex, Andrew, thank you.
Pleasure.
If you want to stay on top of all the latest and greatest, and or at least the gadgets we cover, remember to subscribe right here. Subscription button. Click it. You're going to want to. There's lots of videos, interviews, previews, all sorts of stuff. Button. Click it.